I'm hoping the black one's a female.
Her parents had a big black one, black male, and a blue barred hen. Let's see if they are.
Okay, this is just a copper wire made out of some electrical wiring. It's a wine cork and about a 4-inch piece of string. That's how it works. I hold it as still as I can. First, it's going back and forth. Let it do that for a little bit. Either it's a hen, or sometimes, most of the time, it'll start making a big wide circle. So this bird, I don't know if it's male or female yet. So I'm going to make the cork go into a circle. Came right back to straight back and forth. Try it again, make it go in a circle. I got a hen. A long face, clean leg tumbler. A black female. Alright, let's see what this one does. Make it go in a circle. Now this one stayed in a circle, so this one's going to be a male. Okay, I'll make it go in a straight line now and see if it changes all by itself. Looks like we got a little cream ball head tumbler male.